Hi, my name is Yuri. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to configure what navigation options salespeople see in the Navigator and on the homepage. I want Lisa Jones and the other sales reps to see only items that are relevant to them. For a start, sales reps don't need any of the items in the Me category. That's because we're not implementing HR. I'm going to move Workspace to Sales and get rid of this tab entirely. In Sales, I'm removing Service Requests because I'm not implementing service, and I'm removing all the objects that are available through Workspace. But I'm keeping Activities because I like the calendar. I'm also going to remove a whole bunch of other tabs we're not using. Let's take a look at the Navigator, which has more items than what you see on the homepage. Sales admins may need to monitor scheduled processes and import, but salespeople sure don't, so I'm going to hide these selectively by job role. The Others tab is a grab bag. We don't use My Dashboard, and Lisa won't be ordering software from Marketplace. I want the resource directory and the training videos in Getting Started, but I can move these to the Sales category. Let's get to work. I start by creating a sandbox and specify structure as the tool I'll be using. Now that I'm in the sandbox, I open the tool. Looks daunting until you realize that the tool displays features for all Fusion Cloud applications. You just need to configure the ones salespeople see. The features are grouped under the same categories that appear in the UI. Let's start by moving Workspace to the Sales tab. There are two versions of Workspace, one for sales and the other for service. Which one you see depends on your privileges, so I'll just move both. To remove the Workspace tab, I drill into the Workspace heading and set Show on Navigator to No. This action removes whole tabs and any items in them for all users. You can tell something is hidden from everyone when the Navigator and Springboard icons are gone. All individual features that aren't grouped under Category here get displayed under the Others tab in the UI. I don't want the Others heading to appear in my UI, so I move useful items like the resource directory to sales and remove the rest from view. Let's look at sales. Salespeople will manage their leads in Workspace, so I remove leads by setting Show on Navigator to No. When you hide something in the Navigator, it's automatically removed from the home page as well. I will hide accounts, contacts, and other objects as well. Now let's open Tools. Sales reps don't monitor application processes, so I'm going to add a condition to hide scheduled processes for users with a sales representative job role. Oracle supports two different versions of this feature. You want to edit the second one, but nothing would happen if you add your condition to both. I edit the L expression and add my condition. You can validate your script to confirm that you have no syntax errors. I don't care that the script returned false, that just means my user doesn't meet the conditions. One more thing I want to show you, how to change the order of items. Remember that I moved the Workspace icons to the Sales category. Well, I want the Workspace icon to be the first selection salespeople see, so I use the arrows to move it up to the top. After I'm done with all my changes and I publish the sandbox, here's what our sales rep sees. Workspace is the first icon on the page, and most of the tabs are gone, including the Others tab. The Navigator is pared down too. The Scheduled Processes item is gone for sales reps. I sign in as a sales administrator, and it's still there, so my script works fine. Looks like I forgot to remove quite a few items, so there's still quite a bit of work before I can move on to sales administrators. Configuring the UI is definitely an iterative process. Thank you.